Angel Island. Time song? Tails freaking out while Sonic is like, nothing's happening. Special stage from Sonic 3. This reminds me of Sonic CD and Sonic 3 and Knuckles and Sonic Advance and Sonic Heroes. And I'm running out of rings. Oh shit, oh! Oh man, not fair, I wanna jump. got it. Supposed to go down now or what? What? No! Wait. Oh, there we go. That's close. Oh, this one is cute. It's pink. Yay, I did it!
Awesome.
I wonder how he didn't pick his head open with that. Tails! These so far are like exclusive to Sonic Mania. I know I've seen ones that come back from Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Hey!
there are 4 stages! Oh, a light! What the hell happened there? Wait, look at that! It looks like... Come on! Oh, I can't go back! Can I? Let me try. Yay! Wait. I'm pretty sure that's the emerald down there. A giant ring. And I can't go back. This sucks. Ooh, this one looks icy. It's pretty. I mean, like, are these for, like, continues or something? Do they do anything for the emeralds? I don't think so. I think that in this game there's for continues or something else, I don't know. I was little, my parents used to ask me, how do I not get dizzy with these levels? Oh, memories. I still don't get dizzy. Holy crap! Okay, no, I didn't touch it too. What the heck? Where the heck are the others? Where are they? Let's try this way. Oh my god! Ouch. Hey, but I got the blue one. Okay, this level is from Sonic 3 and Knuckles. This one is.
Better.
Angry. Tails is the only one flipping out. That's cute. Found one emerald so far. That sucks. Yep, I can. I love this one! Oh my god! Maybe I can jump to see my name myself. I think I'll go this way. Maybe I shouldn't have found this.
Oh, I messed it up. Oh shit, I messed it up big time. Wait, oh crap.
Yeah.
Rookie workbench. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Come on. Oh. We're here, chicken. Tango, stop it! You get for cabrón. Crap! So, these rings, special giant rings, are really well hidden. Where are they? Yeah, crap. You know, sometimes in Sonic 3 you could see them. But, in this game, they're pretty well hidden. it. Peter Pot. Or Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. Sonic's face is adorable. So now it's Studio Police Zone, but that's gonna be on the next video.